Security videos reveal incompetence as much as dishonesty. Take this would-be robber, for instance. He strolls into a building society and hands over a demand note. Almost instantly, he finds himself in trouble. All he has to do is pull the door open, but for some reason, he thinks he has to push it.
Excuse me, there's a customer here, and if you don't open the door, you don't open the door!
Eventually, he escapes and is still at large.